Yeah, the vlog's back.
Yeah, Liam, now calm down. Calm down.
Brent. Claggett said he said you play basketball like a girl.
Oh, seriously? Oh, no way.
Good morning. I'm Mr. Gilbert, your school nurse. I'd like to take a few minutes this morning to talk to you about the flu virus and pandemic flu. And what a better time to talk about this than right now, where last week alone we experienced a record number of student absences here in our SLU community. Now, many of you may not be aware of what flu pandemic is, may not know what to think, or maybe not even be concerned about this. But what is concerning is that experts do believe that sometime in the future, a pandemic outbreak could strike again. If this outbreak were to happen, millions of people around the world could get sick or even die from a new strain of flu virus. This could have a devastating effect on you, your family, and your community. The next flu pandemic can start anywhere in the world and with very little warning. And because we have not had any major pandemics over the last several years, experts believe we are now due for one soon. It is important that we prepare now in order for us to save lives in the future. It is important that we understand that we must learn, plan, and protect.
Gadfly Theater presents William Shakespeare's Macbeth, Act 1, Scene 7, starring Senior Matt Smith.
If it were done when 'tis done, then 'twere well it were done quickly. If the assassination could trammel up the consequence and catch with his Cersei's success, but this blow be the be-all and the end-all here, but here upon this bank and shoal of time, we'll jump the life to... Hey! Stop! This is a Jesuit school! We'll jump the life to come! But in these cases, we still have judgment here! That was a full water bottle! With being taught return to plague the inventor! This even-handed justice commends the ingredients of the poison chalice to our own lips!
Gadfly Theater is made possible in part by the Donald and Melania Trump Foundation for the Fine Arts and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Stop. No, come on, stop. Yeah, I am a teacher. I am. No, look, right over there. Okay?
Ground control to Major Tom. 7, 6. Commencing countdown, engines on. 3, 2. Check ignition. And may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
Look at Kirkwood, for example. It's a hellhole.